Welcome to your first exploration activity. In the following clips, record your observations in the handout that accompanies this video. For the first demonstration, I took 10 grams of iron filings, which is a nice fine powder that's dark brown, almost looks black. Then I took a magnet and put it underneath the iron. For my next demonstration, I took a liquid that was transparent called sodium hydroxide and took copper sulfate, which is a blue liquid, and mixed them together. When they mixed, instead of combining to be just one liquid, a solid appears. Now, it's a little difficult when it's mixed together, so I let it sit for a few seconds, and it ended up settling to the bottom to look like that. For my next experiment, I took the temperature before, which was about 22 degrees Celsius. For this experiment, I took acetic acid, also known as vinegar, and added baking soda to it. It caused the clear liquid, the translucent liquid, to start bubbling and release gas. As I let it simmer down, it still was releasing gas and ultimately ended up stop fizzing. Afterwards, I took the temperature and it had decreased by at least 1 degree Celsius. For my fourth demonstration, I took an index card, which was flexible, it was flat and white. And then as I changed it, it got smaller and smaller, resulting in multiple pieces that were still flat and white, but not as big. For my fifth and final demonstration, I took steel wool, which in the name, it's not actually wool, well, steel, and lit it on fire. I kept it on the scale so you could observe what happens to the mass. I put this at twice the speed, so you don't have to sit and watch us at the speed that I did. Please note that I had the area ventilated and used proper safety measures, not just for this, but for all of the previous demonstrations. For a quick reference, I'm also just going to include an unburnt one so you can compare the color.